His presence was itself very delightful.
Because you are not there.
I'm hearing through you, no?
No. No. What mummy means is that I...
Oh, you are not there. Because once in his presence, you become one with him. No, there cannot be another person.
Yes.
Once you are in his presence, your eyes are closed and you become one with him. So how can you exist?
So that was wonderful. So for that I used to come.
Mm-hmm.
7 days casual leave will get.
Achha.
5 days I will stay here.
Mm-hmm.
And then I go back.
Yes.
And that's how I met her.
Huh?
1962.
Achha, 62 we met.
And Swamiji introduced, Gurudev introduced us to each other.
Mm-hmm.
And then he looked at her and pointed to me and said, she's your daughter.
Oh, wonderful.
And then he looked at me and said, call her mommy.
Oh, so nice.
And that is the bond that we have between the two of us.
Oh, and it is Gurudev's bond, unbreakable.
Yes, Gurudev's bond. And Gurudev made her... send me every month a money order for my studies. Yes, Mama. No, Mama. It has been. And he told, Gurudev told my father, I'll ask Padma Mataji, Padma to send. I said, my father said, no, Swamiji, whatever I get is enough. Because it is because of Gurudev only. My father was blind, you
yes.
see. So we were not financially very, very sound or anything. So my Gurudev said, Subrao Garu, can't the government do anything? How much do you read? How much do you require for every month? He used to say.
Yeah.
Then it's only thanks to Gurudev's words that the central government instituted some kind of a financial assistance for men of letters in indigent circumstances.
Yeah.
And it's because of Gurudev's grace. You know, my father applied for it and it was sanctioned. He used to get 100 rupees.
Yeah.
Then when Radhakrishnan became the president, so Gurudev once asked my father, Subrav Garu, now that the Telugu Vadu has become the president, will he increase it? Will he increase your amount? My father just laughed and kept quiet. But then he would always say, Subrav Garu, you need 150 rupees. Subrav Garu, you need 150 rupees. My father would always keep quiet because from where will we get 150 rupees?
Yes.
But after Gurudev's words, the central government asked the state government to make a contribution towards this project. So they said 1/3 of it, the amount should be sent. So the state government paid 50 rupees, central government gave 100. So it became 150.
It is Gurudev's words.
Gurudev's words, they never go waste, you see. He was always very particular that I should. Then he told mummy that she should send me money for my education.
No, he never told me.
He said that he is going to tell you.
He never told me.
Achha. Uh-huh. How did it happen?
I don't know then.
On my own.
Achha, because when Gurudev told Nana, I'm going to tell Padma Mataji, Nana said, no need to worry Swamiji because she is getting a free ship scholarship. She doesn't pay any fees in the school because she gets the merit scholarship.
Uh-huh.
They said, no, I'm going to tell her. Said. And you know what he said? She's a rich lady, let her send. He said. This is the first time I'm telling you this.
Yes.
She's a rich lady, let her send. And mummy used to send me 25 rupees every month.
Oh,
till I completed my studies.
Wonderful, wonderful.
From 1962 to 68, June.
8 years.
After I got my job in August, then I wrote to mummy, mummy, now kindly stop sending me the 25 rupees per month.
Wonderful.
She said, no, Gurudev has said I must continue. I said, no, mummy, now the need is over. You can give the same help to somebody else. So because now I'm an earning member. So that is how Gurudev made even the bond even closer.
Wonderful. Wonderful. That is Gurudev.
Yes, that is really Gurudev. And he always used to... And 20th May was my father's birthday.
Uh-huh.
So every 20th May we used to do Paat Puja to Gurudev.
Uh-huh.
and then he would give whatever that day was offered to Gurudev was given to the birthday baby.
Achha.
One year I remember some 10 devotees have come from some place, I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
And they all brought Mogra malas, you know. And they garlanded Gurudev and they said, give it to the birthday baby, give it to the birthday baby. All the 10 malas were around my father's neck.
Oh,
so my father said, Swamiji, the birthday baby will not be able to bear the weight of all this. So Gurudev started laughing. And so much of love, you know, he showered on us. As I said, every time he would send special breakfast for us. And every day he would inquire whether we had our lunch, whether we had our breakfast. Once he told me, come and take ghee from my kitchen.
Achha.
Ask Kutia Krishna.
Mm-hmm.
But you know how to ask. Actually, our idea is we should bring something for Gurudev.
Yes.
Not take things from Guru like that. So I never went to the kitchen.
Mm-hmm.
The next day he asked me, mm-hmm. did you take the ghee?
Mm-hmm.
I said, no, Swamiji, I'll go and take it.
Mm-hmm.
The next day again, I did not go and take it. So he said, did you take the ghee? I said, no, Swamiji, I'll take it. No, he said, no. Now you go to Kutia, go to my kitchen, ask Krishna to give it and show me the ghee.
What a compassion.
So I had to
what
go bring and show him the ghee, you know?
What a love.
What Gurudev, I mean, until then he won't be satisfied.
What a type of love and affection.
Yes. That's why we were really drowned, you know, in his love and grace and affection, compassion. I mean, as those girls were saying, words always fail. That was Gurudev. And in the last day of the satsang, you know, when we would leave, he would always give father, garland him a big basket of fruits, sweets, clothes. And instead of us giving Gurudev the dakshina, he used to give my father money to come and go.
That is like your father.
Yes. That's why when people ask me, you know, now earlier on we never had these application forms, etc. to fill up.
Mm-hmm.
So once the first application form was filled by me, they said the purpose of visit to the ashram.
Mm-hmm.
I wrote coming home. So the person who was sitting at the reception, they didn't understand. Mataji, aap kiske liye aa rahe hain? Aap sadhana ke liye aa rahe hain? Kiske liye aa rahe hain? So nahi, I'm coming home. I said, main mere ghar vapas aa rahi hoon. So then I explained to him, I said, this is my home.
Oh, wonderful.
That is why I say, coming home. This is not an ashram for me, this
yes,
is my home.
Yes, 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 yes. That is true. That is wonderful. That is wonderful.